Mr. Speaker, there's been a number of occasions where we acknowledge that we will not have perfect responses. We've openly said that, for instance, MIQ.
Question number five, Nicola Willis.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My question is,
can the Minister give an example of her making a mistake, apologising for it properly and fixing it?
With that again, but Mr.